So here is a very sped up version of my laziest install that I ever do. I did one of these earlier last week for homecoming, so I'm just showing you all this because it doesn't have to always be a very dramatic process. Okay, hey you all, I'm back with a new video. Today I'm gonna be talking about this 10-inch bob. This wig was sent to me from Amasiya Hair. I hope I'm saying it right. It's spelled Amecire. It is another vendor that is on Amazon. This wig only costs $47.99. This is a 10-inch bob. It is 150% density. It is a 13x4 lace front, and the lace is a medium brown color. So it fit my complexion really well. I didn't actually put any makeup on the lace at all when I put this on today. In the beginning of this video, I did a time lapse because I didn't want this video to be really long because I kind of do my wigs the exact same way every time. It's just a difference of, am I using Ghost Bond, got to be glued, even. Either way, if you're watching this video, you more than likely know how to put the wig on. And if you don't, I do have a ball cap method. So if you don't, I'll put that somewhere in the description box or in the cards above. But overall, this wig is really nice. It's really soft. The hair is definitely true to length. The one thing I will say is, I don't know about the whole pre-pluck situation, but I think when they say pre-pluck, they just mean it doesn't come with those like super harsh dips that some companies put in their hairlines. The hairline is a little harsh. It doesn't take a lot to pluck it. I didn't do a lot of plucking today because of the way I knew I was going to style it. But if you were going to do more to it, you would just need to pluck it to your liking. The part was not difficult to put into it. I just added a little bit of foundation to the parting and I was good to go. It did have some baby hairs, but I just pulled a little extra out when I did mine today. But overall, the hair is really soft and I didn't really even have to take a hot comb to it. The part of my wig that is a little raised is where my braids are. I have my braids going straight back. If you're gonna wear frontals, I suggest you doing the ones that are like side to side and then like back in the middle, especially if you're doing a middle part, because I have that issue all the time. It's not really a big deal to me, but if it's a big deal to you, I would definitely make sure you get your hair braided the right way. But overall, I definitely would recommend this hair. Again, this wig only costs $47.99, so it's under $50. It's an Amazon Prime item, so you can get it in 2 days. If you need it in one, you can pay, I think, $3.99 extra to get it in 1 day. But overall, I do think this hair is really nice. It's really soft and it's the natural black. I said in my previous video, I really hate that brown color that they send you because a lot of people's hair is not that color. This hair color is really realistic and it has really good sheen to it. Thank you for watching the video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. If you have any questions regarding the hair, just comment below and I'll be sure to answer as quickly as possible. Thank you for watching. Bye.